Let us see some properties or methods of differentiation. Suppose two functions are given, d by dx of some f of x plus g of x, like x square plus sin x. So how to solve it? How to differentiate it? Same, you differentiate d by dx of f of x separately, plus symbol, d by dx of g of x. That's all. If you are having minus, just write down minus here. This is one property. And second property is d by dx of f of x into g of x. That is some x square into sin x. Two different functions. So in that case, how to solve the problem? So you do one thing. First, you keep f of x undisturbed and differentiate g of x. So d by dx of g of x plus again g of x undisturbed d by dx of f of x. So in this, let us see, d by dx of some k f of x is given. Let us see, k into f of x, k is constant, some 2 sin x. So 2 is a constant, sin x is one function. In that case, how to do? Suppose if you go for this UV method or f of x g of x method. So k into d by dx of f of x plus f of x into d by dx of k, but the constant differentiation is 0. So what do we write? K into d by dx of f of x. That's all. Next, in this second one only, d by dx of k1 into f of x plus k2 into g of x. In this case, what I told you from this, you differentiate this first function separately and second function separately and write this either plus or minus, same. And one more thing, d by dx of k1 into f of x, k1 into f of x, but k1 into f of x, k is constant, so k1 f of x, because here differentiation of again k1 is 0, plus k2 into d by dx of g of x. So these are the properties. And third one is, if the two functions are divided, f of x by g of x. Now the formula for this is g of x whole square into here g of x into d by dx of f of x minus f of x into d by dx of g of x. And fourth one is chain rule. We have separate name for this. Chain rule. Okay. Suppose y is equal to f of g of h of x. One function is function of other function. In that case, what do we do? So we go for substitution method. We will take h of x as v, and what we are having, y is equal to f of g of v, and g of v again we are taking it as u g of v. What you are going to get? Y is equal to f of u, because instead of g of v, I am going to substitute u. So here I am going to get three functions. One is y is function of u, and u is function of v, and v is function of x. If y is function of x, so dy by dx I can write, but here y is function of u, so dy by du I am writing. Next, u is function of v, so I will write du by dv. V is function of x, so I will write dv by dx. So multiply all these, du du cancel, dv dv cancel, so dy by dx, that is what you are going to get. And the applications of all these properties along with the knowledge of those formulas that I told you just now, we are going to solve the problems in differentiation.